First chance to have a proper bowl this summer for England, and you looked straight away into good rhythm.
Well, that's right, Barney. Thanks for noticing. Obviously, I didn't get to bowl as much as I'd like to at Lord's last week on that pitch on the last day that looked tailor-made for a bit of off-spin. And so it was very nice to get a chance to go in the first innings here today and to pick up a couple of early wickets as well. Very pleasing.
I guess with the left-armers, there was a bit of rough there for you, but also a bit of drift as well, and it spun sharply. So you were straight away in the game.
Yeah, well, that rough. I mean, the New Zealanders have two left-arm bowlers, which a lot of teams around the world don't have. So they tend to create that footmark outside the off stump, which makes bowling to right-handers more favourable than otherwise. So I was very excited to see that little foothold developing there, and hopefully, as the game develops, it will get bigger and bigger.
And without putting too morbid a spin on it, was there ever a time, you know, obviously when you were rehabilitating, and I know that's a bit of a hellish process, was there ever a time you thought, oh, maybe I'm not going to get back, or you were pretty confident?
Well, I'm an eternal optimist, so I always knew I'd get back, and I'd always knew I'd get a wicket in my first over here at Headingley, so it's all going to plan so far.
And the team position, of course, chose to go back out and bat well ahead in the game, two days left, hoping the weather holds, I guess.
Well, that's right. I mean, there's a lot of cricket left to be played in the game, and a very fatigued New Zealand side who'd been out there for over 100 overs with the ball were then forced to go back out 50 overs later. So I think it's a very positive move by us to get back in there, put more runs on the board, grind them into the dirt a bit, and then hopefully set up a big total that we can then go out and bowl ourselves to victory.
And finally, again, of course, Cook, again, from leading from the front, accelerating the scoring rate. I mean, how impressive has he been this summer and also over the winter when you were involved with him?
Well, Cookie's Cookie, isn't he? He's Mr. Dependable at the top of the order, and he's becoming Mr. Dependable as a captain as well. I didn't watch much of his second innings, I must admit. I was playing cards.